Hey guys, welcome back. Basically continue on off where we left. Continue where I left off on the last video. Really? You know what? I'm just gonna go somewhere else. Oh, the electric shock curtain. Okay. That's nice to know. Sorry if I sound off. I am very congested today. Like, very congested. Holy. That's a big guy. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to fight this guy later on anyway, so I'm just gonna get rid of him now. Be right back. Like I said before, I figured he would be an enemy that I have to take out later, so I might as well take him out now. And I got plenty of levels for it, so... it's good. Okay. This has to do with this mission. Yeah. Follow the clues by illuminating them to the golden treasure. I think this is the way you have to go. Go down. Just go this way. So you. Okay. Hmm. fairly certain that we've already heard that conversation from before. What's this? Oh, you've got to be... Okay, looks like we got another boss. I guess, miniature boss fight here. Okay. Finally. 45, 47. Okay, there we go. Mini boss defeated. Okay. Back. Confession. This room is... Oh. Okay. This is the gate of this gate to the Sun Palace goes. It's never been shut before. In the blue, do we see any clues? Well, here stands the Explorer's Four. There is supposed to be a treasure around here. It said to follow the clues, go to the treasure. Before I actually... unless the treasure is supposed to be the sun piece. But I felt like that wasn't supposed to be it. I guess this was it. That confused me. But you know what? I think this is a good place to end. The next video, I will actually figure out this puzzle and continue on. So with that, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.